bank account data to share application account 1,30,000 into 3. 2,000 shares fails to pay means you are going to receive only 97,000 shares only now. So minimum 5 shares you have to take, 6 applications you have to have. This is called prorata adjustment account. He paid only application, he has got a lot. Arrears of allotment, arrears of first call, arrears of final. Hello everybody, I'm Dr. B.S. Subramanian, called by name Dr. B.S.S., professor in Commerce and Management, Vidyashram First Aid College, a temple of excellence, Mysuru. I'm going to hand third semester BBA, financial account, number financial account 3, section 6, we say issue of share of a joint stock company. In the last session, we discussed about how the shares have been issued. Share can be issued in three ways. Share at a par, share at a discount, share at a premium. Which are the three ways? Share at a par, share at a discount, share at a premium. Then I told you now in the last session, what is oversubscription? Receiving more application than required share is called oversubscription. What is undersubscription? Receiving less application than required share is called undersubscription. Then, what is a regular entry for issue of share? Bank account data to share application account. What is next entry? Share application account data to share capital account. By chance, adjusted to allotment, refunded excess application. What is the common entry now? Bank account data to share application account. Second entry, share application account data to share capital account, to bank account, to share allotment account. On the basis of this, today we are going to solve a very, very good problem on issue of share. We'll move on to the problem now. Nestle company issue prospectus inviting application for 1 lakh equity share of rupees 10 each at a premium of rupees 2. So how many shares we are going to issue? 1 lakh share of rupees 10 each at a premium of 2, payable 3 on application, 5 on allotment, which includes the premium, means real money is 3, excess is 2. On the first call, 2. On the second and final call, rupees 2, they are going to say. So how it is? 3 on application, 5 on allotment, first 2 on first call, 2 on final call. 5 plus 3, 8 plus 2, 10 plus 2, 12, means 2 rupees is the premium. The company received, how many? 1,30,000 application. Allotment was made on pro rata basis to the applicant of only 1,20,000. How many application received? 1,30,000. How many application accepted? 1,20,000. How much rejected? 10,000. Money has been refunded. For 1 lakh rupees, you are accepting 1,20,000. How many application more? 20,000. It is called pro rata basis. I am going to explain this. Then 10,000 share were applicants were, money was refunded. Then money overpaid on application was employed on account of sums due on allotment. Whatever excess 20,000 comes, that is adjusted to on allotment. Mr. Raju, to whom 1,000 shares were allotted, fails to pay the first call, money, and his shares were forfeited immediately. Means no chance is given in the final call. I'm going to explain this. Then Mr. Ramu holds how many shares? 2,000 shares were allotted, fails to pay the second and final call money. Means final call money, he could not pay. His shares were forfeited. All the forfeited shares were reissued at rupees 9 just to pass the entry. He has not asked the balance sheet at all. Now, we got how many shares you are going to be explained now. You got how much money? You go with this now. Shares is to application. Shares is to application. How many shares are there? 1 lakh. How many application received? 1,30,000 we received. For how many share? For 1 lakh share, we received how many application? 1,30,000. Then how many application rejected? 10,000 is rejected. So So for 1 lakh, we are accepting 1,20,000 application. For 1 lakh share, we are accepting 1,20,000 application. Cancel the zero. Divided by 2. 2 5s are 2 6s are. So it is called pro rata adjustment. I will repeat. We require 1 lakh share, 1 lakh application. But how many application received? 1,30,000 application received. How many application rejected? 10,000 is rejected. How much accepted? 1,20,000. For how many share? For 1 lakh share, we are accepting 1,20,000. It is a pro rata basis. No, oversubscription has been adjusted. If we cancel the zero divided by 2, 5:6, that pro rata. That means for every 5 share, we require 6 application. Then you have to purchase only 10 share, 12 application, 15 share, 18 application. In between, no single share. First, you have to apply how many application? 6 application. Then only we give the 5 share. Then 12 application, we are going to give the 10 share. 18 application, you are going to give the 15. So this is called pro rata adjustment. Now we'll go with the journal entries now. How many shares are there? 1 lakh. What's your application phase 3? How many application received? 1,30,000. What's the entry? Bank account data to share application account. 1,30,000 into 3. How many application received? 1,30,000. What's your application phase 3? We'll go to entry now. Bank account data, 1,30,000 into 3. It works out 3,90,000. To share application, 3,90,000. To repeat, bank account data, 3,90,000. To share application account, 3,90,000. We receive 3,90,000. For 1 lakh, we receive 1,30,000. Actually, we want 1 lakh into 3. This is actually 1 lakh into 3, 3 lakh only. Next entry, share application account data, 3,90,000. Actually required for capital, 1 lakh share of rupees 3 only, 3 lakh. How much excess is there? 90,000. How much refunded? 10,000. Application. How much adjusted to allotment? 20,000. This is 20,000 into 3. 60,000 adjusted to allotment. 2 bank account. How many application rejected? 10,000 into 3. 30,000. See the board? We receive 3,90,000. Actually, we require 3 lakh. How much adjusted to allotment account? 60,000. How much refunded? 30,000. Understand? Share application account data, 2 share capital account, 2 share allotment account, 2 share first call account. You go for due entry. What's your allotment money? 5 rupees, include the premium of 2, real money 3, and how many share? 1 lakh shares. We'll pass the entry. Share allotment account data, 1 lakh into 5. We require 5 lakh. So entry, share allotment account data, 5 lakh, 2 share capital, 1 lakh into 3, real money, 3 lakh. How much is the premium? 2, 1 lakh into 2, 2 lakh in excess. I will repeat. Share allotment account data, 5 lakh, 2 share capital 3 lakh actually required. How much share premium? 2 lakh. Totally how much you have to receive? 5 lakh. How much already received in application? 60,000. Now the balance bank account data are 5 lakh. Already saved 60,000. The balance 4,40,000 we are going to receive. Bank account data are 4,40,000. To share allotment account 4,40,000. Being allotment money received. Then we go to the first call due entry. What is the first call money? 2. Final call also 2. We'll go with the due entry now. Share first call account data 1 lakh into 2, 2 lakh. To share capital account 2 lakh. This is amount to be received. Due entry. Share first call account data 1 lakh into 2, 2 lakh. To share capital account 2 lakh. Now, first call money. Now, who fails to pay? The first man who holds, see that? Here, how many shares he has having? 1,000 shares. Fails to pay the first call money, his shares were forfeited. So, you call for how much? First call money, how much? 1 lakh into 2, 2 lakh. How many shares money you could not receive? 1,000. Mean, how many shares money you are going to receive? 99,000 only. Bank account debtor, 1 lakh. Out of 1,000 share money you could not be received, you are going to receive 99,000 shares money at what rate? 2 rupees. It works out 1,98,000. To share first call account 1,98,000. So bank account data 1,98,000. We received 1,98,000. So due entry for final call. While making the final call, how many share you could not be called for? That is 1,000 share. The remaining balance 99,000. Share final call account data 99,000 into 2. 1,98,000. To share capital account 1,98,000. Share final call account data to share capital, this money to be received. Now, another man holds how many share? 2,000 share. Fails to pay means you are going to receive only 97,000 shares only now. Bank account data 99,000. How many shares you could not receive? 2,000. It become 97,000 into 2. This is 0, 0, 0, 2, 7s are 14. 1,94,000 you are going to receive. To share final call account 1,94,000. Now we'll go for forfeiture. Assumption now, both have 1,000 share man, 2,000 share man. How many shares have been forfeited? 3,000 share. For that, we are going to pass the entry. Share capital account data 3,000 into 10, 30,000 to be received. 2 forfeited share. How much already paid? First man holds how many share? 1,000 share. He paid application 3, allotment 3. 1,000 into 3, 6. Then second man holds 2,000 share, he paid application, he paid allotment, he paid the first call. 8 rupees he has paid. So it is 6,000 plus 16,000. Totally we received 22,000. Now, share first call account, who fails? One man holds 1,000 share. What's the first call money? 2 rupees. 1,000 into 2. 2,000. In the final call, both have been paid. 2,000. Here, totally 3,000 share. 1,000 first man, 2,000 man, 3,000 into 2, 6,000. See that, how much money to be received? 30,000. How much already received? 22,000. We already received. We could not pay the first call, 1,000 into 2,000. We could not final call on both have not failed to pay, 3,000 into 2,000, 6,000. We could not receive. Now, the same share, now how much you credited here? CR, how much all received? 22,000. It has been reissued, 3,000. At what rate? At rupees 9. Bank account data, 3,000 into 9. 27,000 forfeited shares account data, 3,000 into 1, 3,000. 2, share capital account, 30,000. B, forfeited shares were reissued. This is a debit entry. If you see backside, how much is credited? 22,000 per feature. Now, if we say debited, how much? 3,000. 22,000 minus 3,000 is 19,000. For feature shares accounted are 19,000. This is 22,000 minus 3,000. 19,000. Due capital reserve account, 19,000. Narration. Being the share forfeited, here forfeited share account data to capital reserve come. Being share forfeited has been transferred to capital reserve to the extent of how much money? 19,000. This will be kept in the company. If there is any shortage of funds come, this will be utilized as a capital. We'll go in the first entry. This is the excess money. It has been kept in the reserve. So we'll go slowly. First one, how many application received? 1,30,000 application received. Actually, we got 1,00,000 shares. We'll go back one by one. Once again, I will explain. She said, how many shares are there? 1,00,000. How many applications received? 1,30,000. How much rejected? 10,000. How much accepted? 1,20,000 accepted. For how many shares? 1,00,000 share. If we cancel, they're in the ratio of 5:6. For every 5 share, we require 6 application. So in proportion, 6 application, 5 share, 12 application, 10 share. So minimum 5 share you have to take, 6 application you have to take. This is called pro rata adjustment account. So we'll go for the entry. First, how many application received? 1,30,000. What's your application fees? 3 rupees. What's the entry? Bank account data, 3,90,000. Share application account, 3,90,000. Next entry, share application account, 3,90,000. Actually require 1,00,000 into 3,00,000. Then how much adjusted to allotment? 20,000 share, 20 into 3,60,000. How much rejected and refunded? 10,000 application, 10,000 into 3,30,000. So how much adjusted to allotment? 60,000. How much goes in favor? Rejected and money refunded? About 30,000. We'll go for due entry. Share allotment account debt are 5,00,000. Due share capital 3,00,000. Due share premium 2,00,000. Actually, we have to receive 5,00,000. Real money 3, premium is 2. Out of that, you already received the 60,000. What's the balance you are going to receive? Out of 5,00,000, how much all we received? 60,000. What's the balance? 4,40,000. Entry, bank account data to share allotment account, 4,40,000. Actually, you have to receive 5,00,000. How much all we received? 60,000. What's the balance? 4,40,000. Then, due entry first call, share first call account data to share capital account to be received. But the first man holds how many share? 1,000 share. Fails to pay the first call, 1,00,000 minus 1,000 is 99,000 we are going to receive. 99,000 to is 1,98,000 we are going to receive. Then, share final call account, when he is here, 1,000 share has been forfeited in the first call only. No chance is given in the final call. Entry, share final call account data, you call only 99,000 share. We have to receive how much money? 1,98,000. Now, who holds 2,000 share fails to pay the final call.
banked out of 99, how many shares money you could not receive? 2000. How many shares money you are going to receive? 97,000. At what rate? To 1,94,000 we are going to receive. Now, how many shares? First we have got 1,000 shares. Fails to pay the first call, fails to pay the final call. His shares were forfeited in the first call only. Second man fails to pay the final call. Total how many shares? 2,000 plus 1. 3,000 into 10, 30,000 we have to receive. First man holds how many shares? 1,000. He paid application allotment, 6 rupees he has paid. Second man holds how much? 2,000. He paid application, he paid allotment, he paid the first call. So 6,000 plus 16,000, 22,000 they paid. Now, share first call account on how many share? 1,000. 1,000 into 2,000. In the final call, both have been paid. 1,000 of the first man, 2,000 of second man, totally 3,000. 3,000 to 6,000 fails to pay. Now, it has been reissued. At what rate? At rupee 9. Bank account debtor, 3,000 into 9, 27,000. Forfeited share account debit entry, 3,000. Due share capital, 30,000. Their credit entry is 22,000. Here, debit entry is 3,000. How much excess is there? 9,000. That will go to capital reserve. Forfeited shares account debtor, 19,000, to capital reserve account, 19,000. The excess money will be transferred to capital reserve. If there is any shortage of funds come, this shortage can be utilized for the sake of capital. So you have to learn the entry very carefully. About the three entries are called for feature. We can do for individual also, but I have done combinedly. We can do the individual also. First, you have to see that how the entry is to be passed. Then only we can do, especially for feature. All the problems will be asked only on the oversubscription is current. All the problems will be asked only on oversubscription only. So, if you want, I can repeat. What is the common entry? Bank account debtor to share application account. Next entry, share application account debtor to share capital account, to share allotment account, to bank account. Due entry for allotment, share allotment account debtor, to share capital, to share premium. This next entry, bank account debtor to share allotment account. What's the due entry? First call, share first call account debtor to share capital account. When you receive the money, bank account debtor to share first call account. What's the due entry for final call? Share final call account debtor to share capital account. When you receive the money, bank account debtor to share final call account. Then, if there is any forfeiture, what's the entry? Share capital account debtor to forfeiture share account to arrears account. Arrears may be allotment, arrears may be first call, arrears may be final call. He paid only application, he has got arrears of allotment, arrears of first call, arrears of final. Then, what's the entry? Share capital account debtor to forfeiture share account to share allotment account. Two share first call account, two share final call account. Then reissue entry, bank account debtor for Peter shares account debtor to share capital. The excess money, whatever the excess money comes for Peter share account debtor to capital account, the excess money will be transferred to capital reserve. That can be kept as a reserve. If there is any shortage of funds come, this can be utilized as a capital. Now, in this problem, they have not asked the balance sheet. They ask only journal entry, this examination problem. They ask only journal entry. We pass only the journal entry. In the next session, we have got another good problem with oversubscription, bank account and a balance sheet. I think I have gone through slowly everything. Everything you have to learn, all the entries you have to learn slowly. Whatever the capital reserve come, that should be very careful now. Last entry, for PT share account debtor to capitalism, you have to remember all the entry. When I receive more application than the required share, it is called oversubscription. If you receive less application, it is called undersubscription. For feature means cancellation of a share. Why the share will be cancelled? For the non-payment of either allotment or the first call or final call is considered. So, share can be issued either at a par, or a premium, or a discount, same value, share at a par, less than the face value, discount. more than the face value of premium. Is if you receive more application, it is called over application, then require share. If you receive less application, it is called under subscription. So we talk everything now, detail. Still we have a doubt. We can discuss in the next session. We'll have a very good problem next session with journal entry, bank account and balance sheet. Till then, goodbye. Meet you in the next class.